I think that the beauty about creativity is it happens everywhere and nowhere. When you're in a studio, it can be the least creative you've ever felt. And when you're on a peacock chair in North London, you can be the most creative you've ever felt. Headed back to where I started. I generally come up with ideas for music by freestyling. It will be in really random places, like in the shower or a toilet. It's just inspiring to be in a very closed off area by myself. I think that feeling drives me to create, and I think feeling is not necessarily a good or bad thing, it's just anything that makes me feel. That can be happiness, that can be pain, it can be trauma. It's anything that makes me feel a lot will generally probably fall out into a song. I know I am my biggest critic, and I know that if I can create X, then there's plenty more to be created. If I can achieve a certain goal, then yeah, there's always more to strive for.